Yesterday, I received a message from Mr. Ravindra Bobili. He just sent me a Madhyamavathi Kriti, and he doesn't know anything about music therapy or Carnatic music. But he told me that whenever I listen to this, I feel very relaxed with my joints, muscles, and my entire body. But actually, it is mentioned in the scripts that Madhyamavathi is excellent for all the musculoskeletal system. Maybe that is why, incidentally, we end our concert playing Madhyamavathi. Maybe that is why these musicians never suffer from any joint pains or, you know, arthritis or anything like that, because they end the concert with Madhyamavathi. So, Sumanji, requesting you to play our favorite Bhagyadalakshmi Baramma.
1 minute.
Thank you.